This movement combines the concentration curl with the hammer curl. This way you hit the biceps, the brachialis, and the brachioradialis in one movement. Begin with concentration curls, get a nice peak contraction on the biceps at the top of the movement, breathe out, and then follow through with a hammer curl. And again, hold the contraction on top and focus on descending nice and slowly. Make sure to breathe with every rep and don't rush the movement with herky-jerky motions.